chances of a selling audience like this. The entire show. And it'll be one of my favourite bands, and in my head I'll be going, oh my god, I love this, it's the best night of my life. But on the surface, just... And it could be a band that I know all the words to, but I'm the lead singer, I'll be like, now, everyone sing! And I'll just go... And I don't know why I do it, it's just, I'm just a boring concert girl. But the thing that I always love to do in my own spare time is dance, and I'm not a very good dancer, but I do enjoy dancing. My kind of go-to dance move is just this one, which you will see a lot of tonight. When I'm in the audience, standing in the audience, for some reason I have an irrational fear that if I start dancing, someone will judge me for it. So if I start kind of doing this, there'll just be someone behind me just watching, judging. And I now know that this is an irrational fear in Amsterdam.